I'm going to talk about how to create a moving average for your data in Excel. Here we have the sales by month for a particular firm. And what we're going to do is we're going to take a moving average of that, just for the fact that it gives you a better trend than just looking at the average sales for each month. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the Data tab, and we're going to go to Data Analysis. And we're going to go to select Moving Average. We'll say OK. So now what we need to do is select our input range, and that will be our sales. And then we'd like to do an average of every 3 months. And the output range, we're going to select right beside our sales here. And then we'll say OK. And so here you can see that it's taken an average, a 3 month average of everything here. Now I'll show you the advantage of this. So what we're going to do is we're going to select the month and the sales here, and we're going to go to Insert, and we're going to go to Recommended Charts, and let's pick this one and say OK. And so here you have your average, just the straight average here. So we're going to select our first month, or our months here, press the control key, and then we're going to select our moving averages. And we're going to go to Recommended Charts, and we're going to select this one again, and we'll say OK. Now, as you can see, this chart is smoother than the last one. Our last one was sporadic with ups and downs, and now we have quite a nice curve here, so we can see the trend of our data. So that's how you do a moving average with your Excel data. Please subscribe.